popping. It's the one and only, your friend, your homie, Juice. We'll be back at it. New to the channel. Welcome. If it's not your first time, welcome back. So, Fivio Foreign, God Did It Freestyle. He just dropped this a good 5 minutes ago. So, let's just get straight to it. Like, comment, subscribe, all that good stuff. And, let's get to these bars.
Yeah. Let's keep it still. Let's fuck with the shit. Sometimes you gotta state your facts. Sometimes you gotta say your stats. Yeah.
This is a crazy beat too. Came out of my crib, nigga. All of them, my seeds. I just water them. That's a bar. Pop your shit, my boy.
And I already be my ops, but I'm still taunting them. And I put the biggest features on drill music. Yeah, it was a lot of drilling, but it's still music. They trying to ban us, cause niggas wanna kill to it. It wasn't for the radio, but they still use it. I did Drake, I did Ye, I did Nas. I did Alicia Keys. I did Mary J. Blige.
Talk your shit, boy.
I did Nicki Minaj. I went verse for verse with the top legends and survived. Yeah. Nigga, I did more than the above. And I believed them when they told me it was love.
Hey.
Asked for a favor back, they act like I was bald.
Oh, damn.
Names, but them niggas know who they was.
Damn.
I had a plaque and Grammy nomination before an album. It was COVID when I did Wildin' Out. Yeah, if I own it, then they get robbed about. And I can't run into my ops, they be hiding out. And Hope never mentioned, but I know he hit me too. Your young boy said I'm the king, he compared me to you. Nigga, that was Kanye West. I even sit with one of Beyonce's best.
Damn.
Even Beyonce said Demon Time. Catalina called me for the album, that hurt me inside. On my album, he did a skit called God Did. Then dropped the album called God Did. Like, is this pain really worth the fame? Slow CJ, is it worth them chains?
Yeah. Fact. Hey, he's spitting nothing but straight facts.
Him just getting started. Who else drop brakes on a brand car? Nigga, do what I want. He not feeling me. Niggas a month. And what they did in some years took me some months. Give me my credit, nigga. Enough is enough.
Facts.
Not just that, I'm out of a couple of stuff. They don't let me perform no awards or none of the stuff. The Glock boys in the building tonight. Boy, and the feeling is nice. Fuck.
Damn. You get paid twice.
I heard the op say it's up with me. Even your daddy don't want to fuck with me. Even your daddy falling in love with me. Even your body coming to bump.
He got beef with Gotti?
Yeah,
I'm going to stay out of that one. But other than that, he popping his shit though. This is nice. Yo, he definitely was popping his shit. Like, I heard no lies in this. No lies. All facts. Straight bars. This was fire. I'm glad he dropped this. Let me know how y'all feel in the comments below. Like, comment, subscribe, all that good stuff. And we out. Yeah?